All right, this is going to be a short video on talking about our, you know, potential merch drop coming up. Obviously, with 40 subs, you know, that's not really like enough people to get us to want to do a merch drop. But if you follow my Instagram or just keep up to date with me, you know, you'd know I had basically a merch drop with Official Runner's High. And, you know, it was a really fun experience. It was really great to get to design stuff, you know, especially running related. And they were, you know, very nice and willing to actually let, you know, Prodigy Runs basically design our own stuff and then put it on, you know, their site to actually sell. So, you know, it's really cool. And so, I mean, that's what this video is basically about, is our upcoming merch. Because, you know, I mean, if all 40 of you, like, subscribers bought, you know, even that's nothing crazy. And I mean, let's be honest, like, we know not all 40 subscribers will, you know, buy the merch. That's just, you know, it's just not. But, you know, so basically then our idea behind the merch is, you know, we want it to be something cool. We want it to be something that, like, you don't have to know what Prodigy Runs is, or you even have to, like Prodigy Runs to want to get it, you know? Because I feel like that's what most merch is. It's like, okay, I really like, you know, this YouTube channel, so I'm gonna buy their merch, you know? I really like Tim Alley, I'm gonna buy their merch, whatever. But, like, we want Prodigy Runs merch to be the kind of thing where, like, you see it, and you're like, whoa, that's cool, I want that. Not necessarily like, whoa, it's Prodigy Runs, I want that. So, I'm gonna run you through a couple of the designs I'm working on, give you a little sneak peek, and yeah, I mean, it's gonna be a short video, but just something I wanted to kind of get out there, help kind of promote, you know, the new merch coming out, but also kind of explain, like, why, because I feel like we'd get a lot of backlash from, like, why you'd, like, literally 40 subs, like, why? So, you know, that's why, and yeah, here it is. But yeah, so basically what we have going on is, you know, you saw the singlet with the shorts. And then, so basically the idea is we'll have the singlet, two pairs of shirts, and then the pair of shorts that can basically match everything. So yeah, I mean, pretty crazy designs as far as the singlet goes, and then the shirts are a little bit more plain. Definitely still working around with the shirts and everything. I think the singlet may be done. I don't know about the back, might change. But so yeah, I mean, that's, I guess, basically the general designs as far as now, but all the time lapse of me editing. So I want to talk about this shirt a little bit. Looks like a pretty plain, you know, white shirt. Got the Prodigy Runs with the three colors there that, you know, if you noticed, are from the singlet. So you kind of have, like, the yellow. There's a little bit of green, but, you know. And then, obviously, the blue and the pink. So you got the yellow, blue, the pink, which helps tie it into the shorts where you got the blue and the pink on there as well. And then, you know, I have the Every Day is a PR, which I think is kind of cool. On the singlet, you know, then says Today is a PR because, you know, race day is singlet, right? Anyways, though, you know, pretty plain, just white shirt, but then you're like, whoa, what's here on the sleeves, right? So we zoom in, and says, rip here. So, basically, the idea behind this shirt is you get the shirt, your sleeves off, so then you have kind of like that muscle tank, but then it has kind of like the, you know, that kind of aesthetic of having the sleeves ripped off. So yeah, I mean, I think that's really, I think it's a cool idea. Comment if you like that or not. We may just end up doing like an actual just muscle tank where you don't have to rip the shirt sleeves off, then, you know, it just comes like that basically. But I don't know, I kind of like the idea of, you know, like ripping your sleeves off and, you know, but yeah. Another thing I wanted to mention is that, you know, we're going to try to keep the price down as much as possible. You know, for something like the singlet, you know, that might have to get a bit more pricey because we want it to be higher quality, like, product as well. But, you know, for something like the shirts, you know, we might go a little bit like lower quality, at least for these few first few drops, but you know, that's going to cause it to be cheaper. So I mean, comment below, I guess, what you think on that. You know, would you rather have the higher quality but, you know, pay more, or, you know, the Gildan shirt, you know, that's gonna be a lot cheaper, because, you know, we want people to buy it and like to rep the merch, you know, help get the name out there and whatnot. But like, if price is gonna be an issue, where, you know, if it's like, you know, $30 instead of $15 or whatever, you know, I'm just throwing numbers out, but like, you know, if more people are gonna buy it because it's $15 and like, you know, like they don't care about the quality necessarily of the shirt itself, then, you know, we definitely do that, you know, versus, you know, maybe people would want more like higher quality and they're gonna be willing to pay the higher price, you know, then you know, we'd love to make it higher quality. At the end of the day, you know, we're just trying to, you know, basically give you guys what you want on this, because obviously we're gonna be repping it as well, but, you know, personally, I don't have like a big preference, you know. I want like the shorts and the singlet to be high quality. I think that's gonna be a given. But you know, as far as the shirts go, I mean, I'm chilling with just a plain cotton t-shirt, you know what I mean? So yeah, comment below what you would prefer on those, you know, price or quality. So yeah.